Krista, go ahead and throw that back on the table. Thank you so much. So we're actually about to have a special performance. As many of you know, Miss Brandy Neely was on American Idol last season. She made it to the top 15. She's going to be performing for us, and I begged her to sing this song that she's actually about to be performing. It is Up to the Mountain, and it's Kelly Clarkson's version. And she actually sang this on American Idol, if you remember. She hit this huge note, and then they sent her home. And I was like, this is why no one watches that anymore. But anyway. So I'm going to give this mic to Brandy, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Brandy Neely. So, cue the music and let's go. Are you ready? Are you nervous?
Good.
It's okay, don't be nervous. All right, so we've got seven of you. Are you okay? She's like,
six.
Six, okay. So who are we waiting on?
Richard.
He's on his way. He is coming, I hear. Okay, so let's just ask a few more questions because, you know, I'm the questions master today. Rhiannon, after being saved, ladies and gentlemen, listen to this. She had almost 200 votes that rang in. There were a few, and I think more than a few contestants did this, which, you know, I should post two contestants, but anyway, some people made some fake profile pictures, or fake profiles in general on Facebook to add some more likes on their page and things. Rhiannon had a few of those, so what we did is we multiplied those fake profiles, and then we subtract that from her final score. She still beat the contestants by over 50 likes, ladies and gentlemen. Here, as soon as I get the judge's approval, we will get going. So our judges are ready in the back. I'll take that as a no.
Should we take an intermission?
That would be a no. Okay, so advisors, join me on stage. Kathy, what was that? Let's give it up for Kathy walking again. Love my idol team. You guys are fantastic. Let's give a round of applause for these three fellas. Sorry, so, I'm hearing Brandy Neely. What did you guys think about that?
Oh, she's fabulous. I love the way that her earrings and her top matched. And she was it's a girl thing. But she was great. She hit the high notes. She was just great. We were so lucky to hear her.
Right. So, Brad, you're actually a Broadway actor outside of Louisville, so what did you think about that performance?
I think she just took me to church, and we're in a church, so.
Hallelujah. How about that one? What about you, Sam?
Big voice, wonderful person. Hollywood's missing.
Hollywood is missing. I'm sure, I have a strong feeling she will be there very soon, though. Strong feeling. So, are our judges ready yet? Okay. All right, let's sing. Are we ready? I sang with the judges. Can we sing with you guys? We'll not get booed here. Come on, let's try it. Ready?
We're gonna sing.
Sometimes I looked up, afraid. That's what Brandy just sang. Okay.
Well,
that is her song. Are you guys having fun? Good.